上班的，上岗表。It can be found the value of function by substituting the value of x. For example, let y equal 2x plus. This is an example function. So many functions can be exist there in mathematics, but this is a very simple. Y samana 2x dana 1 kila sarala shitaya. If x equal 1, then y can be calculated. Samanya api karanne. Normally, we can substitute x equal 1 in this function. What happened then? When y equal 2x plus 1, what happened when x equal 1? Then we substitute that in this function in the right hand side. 2 multiplied by 1 plus 1. 2 multiplied by 1 plus 1. Then 2 plus 1. Then that is 3. That we say then when x equal 1, y is equal to 3. X samana ekd. Y samana tunai kiwa. Then another concept or limit concept. But concept limit is different. It is the value of y to which it reaches when the value of x reaches to a certain value. දැන් අපි කල්පනා කරනවා x සමානයි 1ට කියන්නේ x වල යම් අගයකට ආසන්න වෙද්දී when x is equal reach to a value not equal x reach to a certain value what happened to the y is x do that when y equal to x plus 1 that is our example function. Now we substitute x equal 1.1, not 1, right? 1.1. What happened to y then? Then y is equal 2 multiplied by 1.1 plus 1, 2.2 plus 1, 3.2. You can see then x is equal to 3.2. That is when x equal 1.1. Then gradually, we reduce this value x from 1.1 to another lower value than that. Then we substitute x equal 1.01. Then the difference of the x previously 1, there is a 0.1. කලින් ගත්තොත් එක සමග වෙනස 0.1යි. Now the different is different. දැන් x සමග තියෙන වෙනස 0.01යි. Then what is the value y value? Then y value is 2 multiplied 1.01 plus 1, 2.02 plus 1, 3.02. දැන් අපි ආදේශ කරා 1.01. එතකොට y වලාගය 3.02. කලින් 3.02. y වෙනස් වෙමින් යනවා. y also varies in some way and x is decrease in the different with 1. එක සමග තියෙන වෙනස 0.1 0.01 we decrease that value. Then next three value next we substitute the value x equal 1.001. What we have done here that different previously different is 0.01 now the different is 0.001 එක සමග තියෙන වෙනස කලින් තිබුණ එකට වඩා 0.1ක් වැඩි පස්සේ ගත්තොත් එකට වඩා 0.01. Then we substitute Why you are? Why what happened? Why you can't tell you? C plus 0.0. Now, if you substitute this one, what happened? Then we have to substitute 1.00, double 0 and 1 multiplied by 2, then 2.002 plus 1. Then the new value of the y is 3.00. The alut y again, tunai dasama bindai bindai. Then what happened to y? The difference with number 3. Different with number 3, this difference is decreasing. This difference is decreasing by 10 times. Dahagunayaki vinasana. Dashama dekata wada dashama bindaya deka kiyanne dahagunayak. That is 10 times different. Methana 10 times different is there. Then we substitute 1.0000, so many number of zeros and one. It is very, very little value. Itamat makuda agya. Ikat samagatina venasa dengattam. Ikai, ikate katukala dene. Dasyama, bindua, bindua. So, this is very... very too much little value, which is actually we can ignore it. Then what happened to y? Then y is the change y 2.1.00 y, that value. Here what is x here? Whatever is the x value here, we substitute in the function here. 2 multiplied by x. 2 multiplied by 1.00, some number of zeros and 1, plus 1. Then if you multiply this value, 2.00, last digit 1 become 2. 2.00, some number of zeros and then 2, plus 1. Then this is equal to 1 plus 2 is 3, 3.00. And so this is the final value. Here, what is the thing happening here? When x is reduced to not equal to, x is reduced to so much closer to 1. Itama kuda agayaking x walata satina ekak samaga thiyena wenasa ita kuda karala thiyena. So we are making very too much little values added to 1. That means we can say x is to 1. Make the applicant x ekata asana. X is 1. This is pronounced as x is reach 1. Or x goes to 1. X ekakara gamankar. Then what happened to y here? You can see y is. Y is also goes to a sum value here. Tuna. This extra value than 3. Tuna toda vedipura thiyena age kiyanna beri tarang kuda agayak ena. Dashama bindu kuda kiyala dekak thiyena. Nosalaka hariya haki tarang kuda agayak. So many, so much little that we can ignore that value. Actually, we can ignore that. So then when x is equal to y is reached to 3. This is a special symbol called reach, not equal. So we say limit value of y is equal to 3. Actually, this is the limit value. Where y කුමන අගයකට ආසන්න වේද? X එකට ආසන්න වන විට when x is to 1 y is to 3. එක අපි කරේ එක සමග යම් දසම අගයක් කුඩා අගයක් කරන හැකි තරම් කුඩා අගයක් කරගෙන එම අගේ එන්න එන්න කුඩා කරලා තියෙනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ මෙන්න මේ අගය කුඩා කරලා තියෙනවා. So we have where is the difference with 1 is reducing as possible as small. හැකි තරම් කුඩා කරලා. Then in the dependent value y also differs from 3, it is also decreasing very rapidly. It is decreasing. It is waking up and doing the problem. So that means it is 3 plus some small value, 3 plus some value. So this 3 is called the limit. Diagrammatically we can show that here x is there's 1. The values 3 substitute in the left hand side. Here x equal 1.1. Then next we substitute x equal 1.01. Then we substitute x equal 1.001. So we substitute x as 1 plus some small value. 1 plus some small. Then the answer is also changed. 3 plus some small value. 3 plus some small value. So here we substitute 1.1. If x equal 1.1, y equal 3.2. Then x decrease 1 point from 1.1 to 1.0. The x adu kala y age adu ena meten ida meten. Then you can see when x value is varies from 1.1 to 1 point some value very small, y varies from 3.2, y plus some value, that added value is also decreasing very quickly, 0.00 to 0.02, that's like it decreases. So this is the limit. This one is called the limit. That x la sima va එකේදී කියලා කියන්නේ x වල සීමාකාරියගේ එකවන විට this is the limit value. Then what is the limit of y? Y limit is then 3. That is the limit value, not the equal value. Wait for me. Yeah, I will explain again. When x start from 1.1 and decrease in the value 1.01, 1.001, and also 1.00, many zeros and one. Then y answer is also changed from 3.2 to very close value to 3. X lage ekai dashama eke indala kramakramayen adu karala thiyenawa. එක දශම බිංදුවයක අර එකට එකතු වෙන අමතර අගය දශම බිංදුවයි බිංදුවයි සහ එකක් වන අගය හැකි තරම් as possible as we decrease it පුළුවන් තරම් එක කුඩා කරා. එතකොට උත්තරෙත් ඒ වගේම ඔබල දකිනවා 3.2 ඉඳලා 3.02 3.02 ආදී වශයෙන් ඉක්මනින්ම 3ට එකතු වෙන ප්‍රමාණය ඉතාම අඩු වෙලා යනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ 3 කියන්නේ ඒකේ සීමාව කියලා කියනවා. Then we say that 3 is the limit. Here 1 is the limit of x. Here 3 is the limit of y. So we then we say here what when x equal 1 y equal 3 can be obtained also by substituting. Now we done like ආදේශ කරොත් y වගේ 3ක් කියලා අපිට ලැබුණා. Therefore limit can be calculated by some ඒ කියන්නේ පැහැදිලි සීමාකාරියක් ගත්තොත් සීමාකාරියගේ කියන y x එක කියලා ආදේශ කරත් ලබා ගන්න පුළුවන්. We understand that limit value is 3, but it can be calculated by some. It is stated as follows. Here we pronounce it me sankete. Here we limit of the function. Here this is pronounced as the limit of 2x plus 1 limit of the function y වල නැත්නම් මේ දෙකයි දන එක කියන ප්‍රකාශනයේ limit of 2x plus 1 then x is to 1 x එකට ආසන්න වන විට when x is to 1 is equal to x වල සීමාව එකට කිට්ටු වෙනකොට y වල සීමාව 3ක් කියන එක තමයි මේ ප්‍රකාශනයෙන් කියන්නේ. ඒක ලියා දක්වන මේ විදිහට. That is how to express the limit value mathematically. When here when cross can be first when x is to 1 limit of 2x plus 1 is equal to 3 ekak mehema kiyanna puluwan when x reaches to 1 the limit of 2x plus function nishite sima or we can say why you like that can when x is to 1 the limit of 2x plus 1 or y is 3 meka thamai seemawa metana samalak unath dala tiyenne seemawak hakiyata samana ena adesha kirimen samana labuna kiyana eka nemei adesha karoth api danna x samana 1 metana laathine x samana ne එක සමාන එක තමයි සමාන වෙන්නේ දෙවරක් එක 2x plus 1 so equalization value also equal to the limit value example 1 අපි බලමු දැන් limit value හොයන ගැටලුව let's consider a limit problem here you can write down this word in different ways full word liyanna puluwa limit kiyalama liyanna puluwa o lt kiyala liyanna puluwa we can express the same expression X. What is the limit value of, 2 minus 7x? So this is the problem. What is the limit value of this expression? This is the expression we are going to find the limit. මෙන්න මේ ප්‍රකාශනයේ කුමන අගයකට ආසන්න වෙනවද කියන එක. In other words, what is the value this expression treats when x is to 5? එතකොට අපි අර basically මේක 5යි මෙහෙමත් හොයා ගන්න පුළුවන් 5යි දශම ඒකාදේශ කරනවා. 5 දශම බිංදුවයි ඒකාදේශ කරනවා. 5 දශම බිංදුවයි බිංදුවයි ඒකාදේශ ඔය ආදි වශයෙන් ආදේශ කරලා y වල අගයන් ගන්න පුළුවන්. What is then y? But it is a very tedious and longer method, very long method. ඒක දිග ක්‍රමයක් වෙනවා. අපි පැහැදිලි කිරීම සංකල්පය පැහැදිලි කිරීමට එහෙම කරාට that is a very longest method. Very difficult to write every value here. It may take several statements. But here we can substitute because ඒ සීමාව අගයයි ආදේශ කරාම අගයයි සමානයි. මේක ආදේශ කරමු. Find this. Y සමාන 2 minus 7. Now, at once we have to do substitute the x equal 5 here because this limit value also equal to the value when x equal to 5. You can make a x pahata asanna vena kota y asanna venne kumana agayadda kiyana eka. What value that y or this expression treats is also same as the value what happened this expression when x equal 5. X samana paha unahama ena agayatama සමානයි ඒ සීමාව කියන අගය. මේක ආදේශ කරොත් උත්තරේ එන්නේ 2 minus 7 times 5. මේ ආසන්න වෙන අගය මේක ආදේශ කරලා තියෙනවා. Then limit of y also can be found. 2 minus 35. That is minus 30. See. minus 7 multiplies by 5. 2 minus 35, that is minus 33. The result is represented by this way. Therefore, x limit is x, limit of x is 5, the limit of 2 minus 7x is equal to minus 3. Rina hatai x la asana na ke hewa sima ha, rina tistma ki. Example 2. Evaluate what was the limit value of this given expression when x is to 0. මේ ප්‍රකාශනයේ අගය කුමන අගයකට ආසන්න වෙනවද x වල අගය පුළුවන් තරම් බිඳුවට ආසන්න කරනවා. හයි දැන් මේ x තියෙන තැන් ආදේශ කරාම එන්නේ බිඳුව. දැන් දෙක බිඳුවේ වර්ගය 4 බිඳුව ධන 25. ලිමිට් වැලිය එක හොයන්නේ ආදේශ කිරීමෙන් තමයි. මොකද ලිමිට් වැලිය එකයි ආදේශ කරාම එන අගය සමානයි. යවි යූස් ද ස්ට්‍රැටජි දැට් වෙන් x reach to some value what value y is to find that we use the method in same as we substitute given value x in the given expression x lage aadesha kalama uttareta ganna puluwan. So the limit and the equality value both are same. So when x is, x limit is zero, the limit of here, that is also 25, that is 25. Then try to substitute this value in this expression. Then adesha kirimen hama avasthayen hoyanna baha me gattuwak athi wena avasthath thiyena. Then api hoyanna yanne what is the limit value of this expression? This is a division of two expressions. X square minus 4 divided by x minus 2 kiyana prakashane seemawa kumadda kiyala hoyanna yanne. When x is to 2, then let's take y equal this one. Now substitute x equal 2 here as we did previous. We substitute the limit value of x in the given expression. Kalin api kare x sima wanne kohedda anna e age deepa prakashana aadesha kara bindu aadesha kara paha aadesha kara ekadesha kara e wage. Here we substitute now x equal to what happened then. If we, here 2 is cut minus 4. 2 minus 2. Then separately calculate the numerator and denominator. Meke lavaya hare vena vena magana karana deke varga hatara hatara rina hatara divide by 2 minus 2. 4 minus 4 divide by 2 minus. What is the value of 4 minus 2? Here. 2 minus 2. Here. Can we simplify this? No, we can't simplify this. That is, we say no definition. Mehma avas zero division error kiyala excel error ena. This is we cannot think about a value for zero divided by bindu within binduwata arthayak naha, not defined. Binduwata binduwa kapala ekai kiyala liyanna ba, that is wrong, extremely wrong. We can say no definition, not defined. Oh, then there is a problem. We cannot substitute this one. Then what we have to do is get the factors of x square minus 4. X varga rin athare sadaka karana. Then what is then? X varga rin athare kiyanne hatiyata ikya anthare gunita. As a difference of squared value, we can take the multiple of x plus 2 and x minus. Then we consider x not x equal to, x is very closer to 2. Then these two will be cancelled out. Then in other way, that is equal to x plus 2. Now we can calculate the substitute value which is equal to 2. What happened this expression? When x equal to x1 and dekavanita prakash 2 plus, then it is 4. So the limit is 4. We can't directly substitute in the given expression because it makes a 0 by 0 division error. But if you factorize and simplify it for another expression, then we can substitute the value where x is in the new expression x plus 2. Then it calculates the limit value of x when this is which gives you 0 by 0 if you substitute the value. But to avoid that 0 by 0 division, bindu 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 kineka labima walakwa labin uttareta yanna deepa prakashane sadaka karanna balan. Then let's go ahead. Zero divided by zero has no definition. Then factorize the expression. X minus 2 will be cancelled. Then it remains only x plus 2. That is equal to the given expression. Then do substitution. Then it is, well, now it is the new expression y equal x plus 2. Now look, prakashan here. Y equal x plus 2. Then the answer can be by substituting this 2 plus 2. X and y dekha den adesh karan. So that is the answer for the limit value. So it can be expressed in this way. The limit of x squared minus 4 over x minus 2 is equal to 2 when x is equal to 4 when x is to 2. X wala seema bin dekata asanna wala vita y wala seema 4 kiyala samaya meke theyum ganna wenna. Mekai kramya bolo adesha kala balanna adesha karana berina sadaka kala adesha karana find the limit of following. Now these are some example exercises for you to calculate the limit value. Actually very easy. The thing that you have to do is substitute the given value in the given expression. Meka harima lesi gattulo. Me seema kariya gesa yanna. Ogolla kala yutta mechcharai. E deela thina x wala gaya me prakashane aadesha karan. So substitute the x equal to whatever the value, substitute that value in the given function in terms of x in the prakashan ehi adesha karanna x la limit value ekak bindu hari 4 hari ekak kena eka hoyala balanna ogolla vinadi 3ak denna balanna calculate karala hoyanna. Now do that as an exercise. 2x plus 10 4ak unoth x kiyada balanna. So can do it quickly. ඔගොල්ලෝ කරලා බලන්න විනාඩියක් 3ක් විතර දෙන්න.
Recording stopped. Recording in progress.
Right, let's consider first one here. Just substitute x value in the given expression. Dila thiyena prakashana x adeshaka. X wenuwata adeshaka. Hatara adeshaka. So then 2 multiplied by 4 plus 10, then it is, this is the answer. So it is expressed in this format. The limit value of the this expression, limit of this expression is 18. When x limit is for x la sima kari age hatarata x la hatarata asanna wana hita 2 x dana 10 hi simawa 10ta then second one, what is the limit of this expression when x is to 0 x බිඳුවට ආසන්න වන විට මේ ප්‍රකාශනයේ සීමාකාරියගේ කීයද? මේකත් ආදේශ කරන්න. බිඳුව ආදේශ කරොත් එහෙම වෙන්නේ. අපි මේ මැනුවලි කරලා බලමු. This 2 it then 2 multiplied by 0 plus 5 2 multiplied by 0 minus 5 multiplied by 0 is 0, then 0 plus 5, 0 minus 5, 0 plus 5 is 5, 0 minus 5 is also minus, then 5 divided by minus 5, so then this is the answer. So we write it is x, when x is to 0, limit of expression 2x plus 5 over 2x minus 5 is equal to minus 1. That is how we express the limit value of the expression. Limit value of this expression. The next expression, the next one, 3. When x is to minus 1, what is the limit of this expression? So carefully, be careful about the signs when they squared and another minus sign with that expression here. Then you have to substitute, take it as y equal. Y කියලා ගන්න. එම ගත්තේ නැතත් කමක් නැහැ. Then what is when x equal minus 1? Then y is equal 1 minus 2 minus 1 is called. Here 1, this minus minus become plus 1. But here you don't do that to minus minus plus 1. Before you have to get the squared value of minus 1. Squared value of minus 1. So when you write some expression mathematically, sometimes it may be make errors here. Here this is actually different from this one. මේ ප්‍රකාශන දෙක ගත්තොත් ඇත්තම මේ දෙක වෙනස් දෙයක්. මේකේ තේරුම එකේ වර්ගයේ ඍණ අගය. ය මයිනස් වැලිය ඔෆ් 1 ඉස් ගාන. එකේ වර්ගයේ 1යි. ය you have to get 1 ඉස් ගාඩ් with minus sign. 1 ඉස් ගාඩ් is 1. ය minus 1 ඉස් ගාඩ්. That means minus 1 ඉස් ගාඩ් means same thing multiplied by the same value. Then it is plus 1. So carefully do this expression. This is different from this one. Minus 1 is card is different from squared of minus 1. Here we pronounce it squared of minus 1. So in this expression, when you substitute, some students do that mistake. Misunderstanding of the minus 1 value of squared. So here, then minus 2 multiplied by minus 1 squared is then 1, because it makes 1. Then 1 plus 1, 2 minus 2. Finally, it gives a value of 0. Here, not the x value, here 2 multiplied by 1. So the limit value of the given expression 1 minus x minus 2x squared is equal to 0 when x reaches to minus 1. X will agar inaikata kittu anamita prakashane simava binduai. Here, what happened if you directly substitute here? Make a substitute color on the back. If you substitute x equals 3, what happened? Let's say we take y is equal to x squared minus 9 divided by x minus 3. Now, if you do not get a other, x amane tuna kiyala adesha karoth wenne mokada. තුනේ වර්ගය රින නාමය 3 squared minus 9 divided by 3 minus 3. What happened? 3 squared is 9. So 9 minus 9 divided by 3 minus 3. 0 divided by 0. Not 1. Okay. It's a very great mistake if you do that. 1 to 1 can, 0 to 0 can't, can. 0 doesn't have any value, so we can't divide it. Okay? No definition. Not defined. So what we have to do is, if it is a factorizable expression, then do factorizing. Before you substitute, do the factorizing. සමිතෙන් දිගහන්නේ මේක සාධක කරන x වර්ග වෙන නාමයේ යන වර්ග දෙක is the difference of x plus 3 and x minus using our factorized knowledge this expression can be written as this because x squared minus 9 is equal to, after factorize, x plus 3, x minus 3. Here we can see that it has a difference of x squared. X squared in a 3 square. In a x dana 3, x in a 3. Sorry, here. X minus 3 and this x minus 3 will be cancelled out. Then what it remains? X1. Now use this expression to substitute the value 3. May prakashane aragan AK adeshakara. Adeshakara yutu age tuna, then make a adeshakara, then X tuna, tuna, ekasagrim tuna higher. So answer is 6. Now the remaining expression can be used to do substitution. Itiri prakashane exalage tuna adeshikaran etoda sima akariyage labagata haki. So you can obtain the limit value of the given expression when x reaches to 3 by substituting the x equal 3 in the result in expression. Here x plus 3. Make x plus 3. 3 plus 3 kelena. So the answer is this. Here you ask to calculate the limit value of this given expression when x reach to minus x වලාගෙ ඍණ පහට ආසන්න වන විට x ධන පහට x වර්ග ඍණ 25 යන්නේ සීමාකාරියගේ කුමක්ද? That is the question. In other way, this is the question. ඍණ පහ මේකේ ආදේශ කරන්නේ. ආදේශ කරොත් මොකද බලමු. බොහෝ විට බිංදුව වෙදී බිංදුවක් එයි. ඍණ පහ ආදේශ කරොත් yeah in the numerator part lave then x is got minus 5 then the mataka thiyana me x vargayata hina pa adesha karana kota hina mehema liyanne pa mehema liwoth vargaya hina 25 kiyala enna and it is totally it is wrong. This is incorrect. So here minus 21. Then here minus 5 plus 5. Here minus 5 squared is plus 25. Rina paha yawar kya dana isi paha. Then rina isi paha. Rina paha yi dana paha yi. Bindu. Isi paha rina isi paha kya ne? Bindu. Minus 5 plus 5 0. 25 minus 25 also 0. 0 by 0 is then 1. No. Right? No definition. So we have to factorize the lower part here. Actually x squared minus x squared minus 25 x squared minus isi paha kyanne pahe varge. සාධක කරලා ලියන්න. බිංදුව වෙදීම බිංදුව නොයන ප්‍රකාශනයක් ලැබේ. So we will get an expression which we can substitute without getting a 0 by 0. X වර්ග ඍණ 5 වර්ග x ධන 5. So what is here in the upper part here, there is nothing means 1 over x minus 5. So we can use this expression in order to substitute minus 5. In a paha mehi adeshaka. Without any here, then if you substitute y, then y is equal. Minus 5 is substituted here, 1 over x n වල ඍණ පහ ලියන්න. So 1 minus minus 10. Or 1 minus 1 over 10. Or minus this is also accepted answer. ඍණ 10 න් එකයි උත්තරය. කියන්නේ ඍණ 0.1. That is how to calculate the limit value of the whatever the expression here. If it is a factorizable expression, do it first then. Now substitute minus. Limits are infinite values. What are the infinite values? Aparimita again kyanne monawada? Example 1. When x reaches to infinity, here there are two infinite values. there are two infinite values in mathematics. First one is plus, other one is minus infinity and positive infinity, plus infinity. Normally, this is called infinity. Anante, Rinanante, Dananante. Positive infinity, we don't need to say positive, normally infinity, and this is negative infinity, minus infinity, Anante. That is a very large value that is uncountable. Kiyanna Beritana Vishala, again, Rina again, Sai Dana again. So these are the infinite values. Then infinite value එකක් ආදේශ කරාම මොකද වෙන්නේ? Yeah, as the method, I will explain here. Then substitute infinity only at the part of the expression which has the highest power. මේ ප්‍රකාශනයේ වැඩිම දර්ශකාගය තියෙන කොටස පමණක් අරගෙන ඒ ආදේශ කරන්න අනන්තය. ඇයි එහෙම අපි කරන්නේ වැඩිම දර්ශක? I will explain why we do it. අපි ප්‍රකාශනයක් තියෙන දෙයයිස එක්ස්ප්‍රෙෂන් x squared plus x. x එක කියලා ආදේශ කරොත් මේ ප්‍රකාශන එකේ වර්ගය දන්න මානයි. එක දන එක එක් සමානයි 10 කියලා ආදේශ කරනවා. සිය දන දහය. ඉතා වේගෙන් වැඩි. එක් සමානයි 100ක් ආදේශ. සිය වර්ගය කියන්නේ 10000යි. So what part of this expression, which one is very rapidly increase, වඩා වේගෙන් වෙනස් වෙන්නේ කවුද? වර්ගයේ තියෙන කොටස තමයි වඩා වේගෙන් increase වෙන්නේ. But this is the part of this expression which increase very rapidly than other one. Right? X squared is very rapidly. You can see here. It becomes 100, then 10,000. If you substitute x equal to 1,000, what happened? Then 1,000 is called plus 1,000. If you compare with this 1,000, 1,000 is called too much greater than the other. ඔන්න වේගෙන් වෙනස් වෙන කොටස සලකීමට භාජනය කරන්න එක. ඉතින් 1 million plus 1000. මේක තවර ඉදිරියට ගියොත් මේ විදිහට මේ කොටස අපිට නොසලකා හරින්න පුළුවන්. එකතු වෙන ප්‍රමාණය ඉතා කුඩායි. මේක
Recording stopped.
So if there is a expression like this, use the highest part, not the easiest to substitute the empty value given. Another aparita ke ananta or nananta. Adhesaki mata thora ganna. Mul prakashane manoi vada vedi darshake thina prakashane kottasa pamana. So out of this expression, you have to use only this one. ඉසිපහා ආතයික් දෙකටම වඩා වේගෙන් වෙනස් වෙන්නේ මේ දෙකයි සර්. So it is enough to consider the term which has the highest power. කොහොමද අනන්තය උත්තරය අනන්තය how it becomes answer is becomes දෙක කිරීම අනන්තේ වර්ගය ආදී අනන්තේ වර්ගය කියන්නේ අනන්තයම දෙකයි අනන්තය කියන්නේ අනන්තයම අනන්තය කීයෙන් ගුණ කරත් අනන්තයම අනන්තය කී විශාල වර්ගයකින් බෙදුවත් k times අනන්තය අනන්තයේ විදිම k ආස්තේ all are equal to remember infinity divided by infinity. That's like no zero by no defined, not defined. Remember, ananta bhimanta adhyakna hai. Mera lekka hai ke lagane pa, it is wrong. So zero by zero, infinity divided by infinity, no defined, not defined this.
Recording stopped. Recording in progress.
Right, then let's go ahead. Example two. Now you have to substitute negative infinity. So must be careful with that negative sign and also the infinity. Right? In a kinekat ananta kineka pilibanda parisamin salakilimati වැරදීමට තිබෙන ඉඩකඩ වැඩිය. Carefully substitute them. මේකේ ආදේශවත් එක. මේ ඔක්කොම ප්‍රකාශනය ගන්න අවශ්‍යයි. What is the highest power value term? මේකද? මේක. So we have to select this one. So we use x raised to negative infinity. Limit of this given expression is also equal to minus 5x is 3. Now substitute this one. Adesha karoth enne kiyala. Rina pahai. Rina anantaye. Tune balaye. වැඩිම දර්ශකාගය සහිත ප්‍රකාශන කොටස ලකුණද සමග තෝරගන්න මතක. Yeah, this is also hina pahai hina anante thune hina anante anante thune balayat anante hina thun sarayak wadinawa lakuna me hina ganna dana uttare dana anante I'll explain again here how it become then it is equal to minus 5 times of x to the power 3 x is minus meka hawe kohomada etana hina paha wedi kirima hina anta wedi kirima hina anta because there are 4 minus hina lakunu 4ak wedi unama inne dan අනන්තේ තුනේ බලය කියන්නේ අනන්තේ පහෙන් වැඩි කරත් අනන්තේ මේක ලියන්න පහයි අනන්තේ don't write a five infinity no five infinity that is infinite so it is infinite I tell you that is not with the numerical coefficient සංඛ්‍යාත්මක සංගුණකයක් එක්කම ලියන්න එපා ඒක අනන්තේ I said divide all the terms by the highest power of terms of the denominator. Make matrukawa illa naha pada me da here limits for infinite values of rational function. What is meant by rational function? Rational function kiyala kiyana rational function kiyanne function ekak kanekin bedimen hadena function fx තවත් x වල ප්‍රකාශනයක් dx so this is a rational function functions දෙක අනුපාතයක් any function given by a ratio of another two functions this is a rational function මේක dx විතර බිඳුව නොවේ බෙදන්නේ බිඳුවක් වුණොත් ඒ අර්ථ දක්වන්න බෑ so division like we don't know an idea such that this divide all the terms by the highest power terms of the denominator meke kramaya matak thiyana haraye thibena e pradhana iren meke numerator and other one is denominator me meya sambandha medima darshakaya thiyena prakashana kotase sielu prakashana bedan e pidala ena hemata indima menne me pratipale paachu k ananthen beduwat bindu ananthen bedimak karanna puluwam සාමාන්‍යයෙන් value divide by Right? A value divided by infinity is. Namut anante pidima anante not defined. Not defined. But zero bindu pidima anante kat bindu. Make a meme itan look. Think about this here. Zero again itapuda again. Vishala gekim bedan. Punchi deya. ගොඩක් දෙන අතර බෙදෙනකොට ලැබෙන්නේ ඉතා කුඩා දෙයක් එක බින්දුව. බින්දුව කියන්න බැරි තරම් විශාල කොටස් ගානකට බෙදන්න. බින්දුව කියන්නේ කුඩා ප්‍රමාණයක්. එතකොට එන්නේ බින්දුව කියලා හිතන්න. මොනාගයක් අනන්තයට බෙදුවා. දැන් let's say මිලියනයක් අනන්තයෙන් බෙදලා divided by infinity. That means even a million is larger for us. Infinity is more larger than that. Infinity again, Kyan Beritaram Vishala. Million again, Bomba, very, very tiny value. Compared with the infinity. So it is equal to zero. So whatever the non-zero or whatever, it is non-infinity. K anantayak nukti tarai arthayak nette. Here, K is not equal to infinity. Then only we can define this as zero. K anantayak anantayak vedimante arthayak nette. E hara agayak vedim, some value, whatever the value, if divided by infinity, that is zero. Or pratipale paashura. Anante vargem veduva eight. So let's have some example for this limits for infinite values of rational function. Your case is a finite value. What is infinite value? This expression. Here, there is a, even if it is very larger, there is a method you can follow. According to the method, we have to select the highest power value of the lower part of these two expressions, lower function, or the denominator part. Haray tibena visalama darshaka kotasa thora ganna. Thoru methanthi you have to select this one. X2 ne wala deka on x2 ne wala. Then divide by this x to the power 3 all the terms of this expression. Mulu prakashane medimena sama deema. Although Kamadina Hayak, Uda Tina, there are three terms, this one, this one, this one. There are six, three terms, and the lower part of this rational function, there are six one. May Kotas Hayam, may Prakashane Bidan. I will do it here. Then we have to organ the building. So we have divided by well, that is the highest power term in the lower part. Hatara x to neighbor, Vedana x to neighbor. X Vedana x to neighbor. So each and every term should be divided by x to the power 3. Also this is divided by x3. That is for the upper part. Then here, the other three parts of the lower function are dekai yat tekem vedan. 5x also divided by x3. 2 also divided by x3. Now you can understand what you have to do. Select the highest power part of the lower function or the denominator function and divide all six terms here in upper and lower by that expression here. Now simplify. What is here? X3, here x3 will be cancelled out and then it remains only 4 plus. Here x over x3, then here then 1 over වැඩි පුර x again තියෙන array යට සම්තරේ එකට x වර්ග here what is here 3 over x3 that is as it is you can know simplification for that here 2 x3 divided by x3 then what happened here x3 to x3 will be cancelled out. Then it remains only 2 here. Each and every part individually simplify whenever I'm a solution. Pi x at x2 neighbor. X2 neighbor at x and paha vedim x one again. Here 2 over x3. Now substitute, then substitute infinity. Here, nothing exists. There are no substitution for that one. Atara, dima, ekkayata, anante varge. Here, 3 over infinity, 3. Divide by, I will write this here. Deka, 2 plus 5 over squared of infinity. 2 over squared of third power of infinity. But 1 upon is infinity here, actually. Anante or Anante, what Anante am I? Here, actually, here we have 1 over infinity. Value over infinity. Value over infinity can be window. Then it goes to 0. Then here it will take here. Then this expression may be equal to 4. Remains 4 is 4. In the 1 upon infinity. 1 upon infinity also 0. 3 over infinity also 0. In the lower part, denominator part here, 2. 5 over infinity also equal to 0. Whatever a value over infinity, 0. Then what is it? 4 plus 0, 0 means 4. Divided by 2 plus 0, 0 is 2. The answer is 2. So the limit value is equal to 2. Right now, divide by the highest power x3 of denominator. You can see in the denominator part, all over part of these two expressions, x3 is the highest power. I also explained it. 4x3, x over x3. So you can see all that six terms have divided by x to the power 3. Then simplify them in x. In terms of excelling is yala sulu karanna hatara at x3 ne wage actually here x3 ne wage capital yana eka hata here net 2 parts 4 and 2 in all other four terms there is the x term here 1 over x is 1 over x to the power any value, maybe 2 or 3 or any other power, that terms become 0. Can I get anante or get me? Can I get අනන්තේ වර්ගය. ඉගෙන කියට අනන්තයමනේ. අනන්තේ වර්ගය. කියන්නේ මේ ඒක නේ කියමු. Whatever k එක වෙන්න ඕන k මෙදි එහම අනන්තය බිඳුව කියන පාවිච්චි කරා. Then the other four parts divide by infinity, a value divided by infinity, all four parts become zero, zero, zero. So answer is the example two. X limit is negative infinity minus 5x3 x plus 3. Then also select the highest power part of the variable in the denominator. හරේ තියෙන වැඩිම බලය තෝරගන්න x 4 බලය divide by the highest power x 4 of denominator x 4 වලින් බෙදලා මේ step එක ඉදිරියට යන බලා බෙදලා උත්තර ලියන්න පුළුවන්. Then x3 over here, 5 over x. So the three terms in the upper part here all have a value over infinity. So all these three terms becomes 0, 0, 0. In the lower part, 2 is there, but other two parts become 0, 0. Because there are five terms become zeros because they have there are divisions by x so infinity. What a value divided by infinity. And then yeah, finally it is 0 divided by 2. 0 divided by 2 kiyanne bindu deken bilawama tara bindu no. Don't confuse about zero divided bindu kuda mage tawat kuda wenawa eken bindu bindu bedima agayak kiyanne he kena agaya then it is also zero mega pratipalayak edida mata zero divided by non zero value zero divided by non zero value is equal to zero. So the limit is equal to zero. Then another expression. Here different from the previous two examples because there is the highest power. But we divide by the highest power of x4 and even the which is there is a term which is has higher power than the lower x4 here x5 don't divide by x5 here. Always you have to select the highest power part of the variable from the denominator then here x5 over x3 then 5x 1 over x now substitute infinity here 5 times infinity that becomes minus 5 times minus infinity carefully substitute the infinity here then minus minus become plus 5 infinity means infinity. 2 plus 2 plus 2 ananta kiyam beduvat ananta infinity divided by any value not equal. Yeah, k is not infinity. It is only valid for this. So that is equal infinity. Now, do these exercises yourself. So, this lesson will end up this point. Write down these two examples and do it yourself. Today I will stop at this point, right? Next day we can start the differentiation, a very important part of the mathematics, and it is very usable in economics and any other maths related subjects. And then integration, then we can finish the semester lesson series. Ilanga dawase avakalanaya, it was anukalanaya. Then because you are using, then you have to do another special topics called because IAS students have counting taxes, permutations and combinations. So I have sent you this material by the email as a PowerPoint slide. So these two examples can be seen there. So I will stop at this. So thank you. So we'll meet day after tomorrow in the best day of the 16th of this month, 18th of this month.
Thank you.